Aggie football fans revered Mike Bellotti's name long before he ever donned the coaching or broadcast headset. He was an all-Far Western Conference honoree and the first Aggie to surpass 200 receiving yards in a contest. He is best remembered in UC Davis lore for hauling in Bob Biggs' touchdown pass during the 1971 contest known as the Miracle Game. On a nationwide level, however, most football fans know Bellotti's name for his outstanding tenure as head coach at the University of Oregon. Like Paul Hackett before him, Bellotti's coaching journey began as an assistant under Jim Soaker at UC Davis. That road then included stops at Cal State Hayward and Weber State. He had his first head coaching stint with the Aggies' league rival Chico State before becoming the offensive coordinator under Rich Brooks at Oregon. When Brooks left for the NFL in 1994, Bellotti assumed the helm of the Oregon program. During the next 14 years, the Aggie alumnus amassed 116 wins, surpassing Brooks as the Ducks' all-time winningest football coach. He guided Oregon to four 10-win seasons and 12 bowl game appearances. His teams ranked in the nation's final top 25 a total of 7 times, including a program best number 2 in 2001. Oregon's 11 wins that year, which included a 38-16 Fiesta Bowl victory over Colorado, remained a school record for 9 years. After retiring from coaching, Bellotti briefly served as Oregon's athletics director before making his way into the ESPN broadcast booth. Today, he continues to share his football expertise with a national audience. In 2014, Bellotti added another prestigious honor when the National Football Foundation enshrined him into the College Football Hall of Fame. Tonight, it is our turn to recognize a great Aggie for his outstanding career with this presentation of the Aggie Legacy Award.